we have this big pandemic going on. You know, someone who knows what they're doing, who can help the people. Most importantly, you know, I'm a mom. I have children going back to school, and I feel uncomfortable with it. So, you know, it's important that the person that we pick, they know what they're doing, and they can lead the proper way.
Right now, our country is so divided over so many things, and I think it trickles down from the top. So, you know, federal government is divided, and then state government becomes divided, and then local government becomes divided. So I'm really looking for someone who can bring some sort of cohesive unity. I want somebody who is looking out for the best interests of the United States of America.
I like that he's taken away a lot of the restrictions that we've had. He's lowered the tax rates, made possible for more entrepreneurs to get involved. It's basically giving us more opportunity as a country, I believe.
The economy. Bottom line, you have a strong economy, it solves a lot of problems for a lot of people.
He was vice president for 8 years, knows how to handle himself in a crisis, moves to bring people together in nonpartisan fashion, and he's light years ahead of his competitor.
I think the president right now is doing a good job, okay, so I kind of feel he's on the right path, and the campaign still is 3 months away, and the election is still 3 months away, so let's see what has to be said. I would like to see as much in-person voting as possible. If you have to vote by absentee ballot, you have to, but it should be strictly regulated and only in certain cases.